school of party trucking outside the real deal inside from Clemson. Tonight, a look into the locker room of the Los Angeles Rams, the NFC champions, and across the way, the AFC champion, Cincinnati Bengals, repeated up in Super Bowl 56. Al Michaels and Chris Collinsworth to get things started. Expectations. The Cincinnati Bengals in the prior 2 years won a total of 6 games, so they have exceeded those expectations, to put it mildly. The Rams, meanwhile, all season long trying to live up to expectations. They were built to play in this game, on this day, in this stadium. Partner, we climax our 13th year together. Some initial thoughts.
I think the Rams are a deserving favorite. I really do. It's a rare team that gets better during the course of the season. Usually with injuries, you go the other way. But you add Von Miller, you add Odell Beckham Jr., and you're going to get better. It's also a rare team that gets the best two players out of the last two drafts, the way that the Bengals did with Joe Burrow and Ja'Marr Chase. Now, there are some really great football players in this one.
Should be a great one. Super Bowl I being on this place just up the road 55 years ago. A look back to that day in 1967.
On the Rams at points, leading to a one-star MVP. Find its envy parade. As we celebrate that historic first Super Bowl and the return of the Super Bowl to Los Angeles and Inglewood, please welcome two Hall of Famers from those teams. Linebackers from the Chiefs, Bobby Bell, and from the Packers, Dave Robinson. Live from its birthplace, welcome to the Super Bowl!
Tonight's kickoff show is presented by